Was there a leap year in 1952? Yes, there was a leap year in 1952. Leap years occur every 4 years to help synchronize the calendar year with the solar year. The rule is that a year must be divisible by 4. However, if it can be divided by 100, it's not a leap year unless it's also divisible by 400. Since 1952 meets these criteria, it had February 29th as an extra day, making it a leap year.